I am happy to note that today's South Asia has undergone a democratic transformation. The recent monsoon floods in South Asian countries raise the importance of regional cooperation on cross-border information sharing and early flood forecasting systems as human-induced and natural disasters affect everybody. We must strengthen regional cooperation through sharing of experiences, best practices, and establishing institutional linkages.